372. Look at the speed, 337 miles an hour. And Brittany Force goes to the top with a new track speed record by 7 miles an hour. I don't know where David Grubnick had been hiding that all day. At the 8, 2.99 seconds, 294 miles an hour, and Brittany Force goes from lost to number one. That was impressive.